Dennis Nilsen killed perhaps 15 young men for no apparent reason. He kept their bodies, bathed and dressed them.
Come on, just try to remember.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Watched television programs with them, conversed with them about those programs. You say you find no evidence of mental disturbance.
This final lunes on DirecTV.